This is how a lifting crane operates at the sea. That parallel manipulator at the bottom is called a Stewart platform, and it compensates for the motion of the water.